On his first outing, young Jimmy Sotero was really not all that impressed with bowling. Until Pat Johnson, the owner of the bowling alley, took the time to give him a few tips, which really helped Jimmy turn his game around. Just a reminder, even the smallest things you do can make a big difference in someone else's life. Whidbey Bank, making life a little easier.